Hey guys, Lisa, my name with Fantastic Canine, and our goal here is to apply as much pressure as we can on the Hampton, so if he does explode and shows that side that we want to see, we can actually address it and correct it. So as you see, he's on the cot with Indy right now. Of course, he's muzzled up for safety. Make sure you know there's nothing can happen to my dog. We stay as safe as possible. So he's completely avoiding eye contact with Indy, which is good. You know, he doesn't want to, he's super uncomfortable, you know, but we have to push him through his fear, through his anxiety. We have to push him through things that he's uncomfortable with so that we can actually address the unwanted behavior, and then we can teach him what we want him to do instead. So that's good. Sniffing, using his nose, that's great. That's really good. And we're gonna get him used to that. All right, guys. Morning little training with Hampton, and this is exactly what I wanted. I just wanted him to smell and be comfortable with other dogs. And you know, even though he's uncomfortable, he's actually using his nose right now, which is awesome.